Hi everyone, so today I received these lenses. They are clip-on lenses for your smartphone. And these are from Alex store. There are four in the package. There's a telephoto lens, a wide angle lens, a macro lens, and a fisheye lens. And it also comes with a clip for your phone. So the only thing that's different from the seller's site is that the lenses look a bit different and there is no bigger clip. There's only one clip and on the site it shows there are two clips in the package. But it comes with a nice case which has a manual and a cleaning cloth. And you can also attach this one. Over here. So you can carry it around easily. So I will show you now each one of these lenses separately and show you the effect on this little plant. Let's start out with the fisheye lens. I just screw it on. And you can see the effect. It's very cool. Seems like good quality to me. There's only a little bit of a blur on the edge, but that's normal. So this is width and this is without the lens. Now let's move on to the second lens, the 20x macro lens. Oh, let's get this off. First, so, oh, it's not attached well. Wait one moment. I think I got it. So this one you need to zoom in, go very close with your camera because otherwise it's kind of blurry, but that's what it's all about. It's a macro lens, so yeah, it does a pretty good job. Let me go to another leaf. Maybe this one. And I'm filming this with the Samsung S8 in combination with the DJI Osmo Mobile 2, which is a stabilizer for your smartphone. And to make it sharp, I just need to click the screen. Very nice. Okay, up to the third lens. Third lens is 120 degrees. Let it get sharp, please. One moment. Yeah, 120 degrees. Wide angle lens. Okay, I'll just screw this on. The lens is a bit bigger in size. So now I have attached the wide angle lens. is still very clear. And it has a nice bokeh effect if you look at the background and the leaf. So I'll show you now how it is without this lens in the same position where I'm standing now. Sitting actually. So it's, yeah, quite a difference. Okay, let's move on to the last lens, the 2x telephoto lens. This is the biggest lens of all. And let's try to screw it on. Yeah, there you go. Let me see if it gets sharp. Yeah. So this one has a nice bokeh effect also. It's actually snowing outside. Let me check if I can show you right now. If I move the camera, look at that! Snow. So this is the effect with the telephoto lens. And now I'll show you how it looks without any lens. Yeah, so this is without. So to sum it up, the quality of the lenses seems very good. And the build quality is also very nice. It's some kind of metal. It's not of plastic. And they also arrive with these caps for protection. And also, of course, for the bottom. So use the pouch to protect them even more. While carrying them. And yeah, so I'm very happy with these lenses. Hope this review was helpful. Bye bye.